everyone knows that motorbikes should be low weight, low drag, and low centre of gravity. And you can't get much lower than this. Suspension and the steering work like this.